One good deed can go a long way, but 10,000 can go even further. Random Acts of Hope and Rock Church partnered up to give away, get this, 10,000 flowers to people across the Tri-County area. The organizations say their goal is to spread the hope of God through flowers. And they say now is the perfect time to do so because of the pandemic.
In a time where people just want to be seen, it just says that I see you. You know, I might not be able to solve all your problems or fix anything, but I see you and I see what you're going through and that we care.
Today, volunteers spread out across the Tri-County area outside stores, parking lots, and neighborhoods. Warden says that hope grows when you give it away and wants people to know that they are here to support the 309. What a great idea. Just love that. And aren't they pretty too?